Okay, let's have a look at what's in the fridge. What I'm trying to do is create like a treat with like whatever you have or like whatever you can find in your fridge. Stuff that I'm kind of hoping everyone has. I'll try to find substitutes if you guys don't have these things. But basically, I'm trying to figure out how to make a treat with like very, very, very minimal things. Cause since the lockdown's going on, I don't think everyone has like the opportunity to head out to buy things. So let's go with Parmesan. I think, yeah, this is some brown rice flour. You can use oat flour, some other kind of flour. I will have the substitutes listed. Okay, and maybe an egg.
Thank you.